without doubt the worst pirate I have ever seen.